it's like 5:10 right now. This is so early. I have a long day ahead, so let's get up. If I don't take a shower right now, I will literally sleep again. So I need to like take a shower properly, and that's how I'm gonna be up. I'm so sorry, this is my morning voice, but okay, let me just take a shower and then I'll speak with you all. Hi guys, firstly I feel so fresh. I don't feel sleepy and it's like 5:50 and I am fully awake. The thing is that today I have to attend like a very early event. Like I have to be there at the event at 9, and me and Anik also planned like a breakfast today, so we have to go like a lot early. So I have like an hour or so to pack everything, get ready. There are other things also that I'll be doing today. I had to be up very early today. Firstly, I thought I'm gonna be up at like 6:30, but then no, I was like, you know what, I can be up at 5 and be a lot more productive. Right now I feel so bad because I'll have to like do my hair, and for that I have to use my Dyson, and the noise that it's gonna create, I think that's gonna disturb my flatmate, and I just feel so bad and so guilty. Anyways, so I am gonna do my skincare first. My face is like super puffy, so I think right now I'm just gonna do gua sha for like 5 minutes. Okay, it did not break, but I have to wash it. I am not a pro at it, but all I know is that this side has to be below and you have to take it up and slide it down so the drainage will happen properly. You can't like stop it here. You have to take it all the way down and maybe do it like 5 times. Also, make sure you're not doing it on like dry surface, like put something on your face so it glides properly. I'm gonna take this side and just like put it like that. I have the most that girl product with me, the honey infused one, and this is so good. Whatever you wanna say, you say, but the way it feels on your lips, I love it. This is so pretty. I wanna wake up every day just to look at this. Hair is done and I'm using this Jisao honey oil, you know, just to smoothen out everything. I think they should sponsor me now, even though they're not available yet in India. Slay. I'm gonna do like a bit of journaling before I start getting ready for the event. It is so peaceful right now. Like the sun is rising. I can hear the birds chirping, and that's just, if you've been here for a while, you know how pissed I am at this construction, which starts so early sometimes. I'm doing my makeup. I used a new concealer. It was the Tarte Shape Tape. It's not available here, but I really like that concealer. It's super blendable and I feel like it's exactly my shade. And right now I'm just putting like a little bit of this fixing tint. It's from Etude House and the shade is called Salmon Brick. I was gonna go for like a pink kind of a blush, but then I felt like I wanted to get like sunburnt kind of a blush effect, and I think this color looks so pretty and gives exactly that effect. It just looks like I had like a beach day. I put the exact same tint over my eyelids also, just to have that similar color going on. People are gonna think of me as some weirdo because like it's so early and like I am fully dressed up and I have like a almost full face of makeup on. I have a couple of outfits to choose from, so let me do that. I'm also filming like a get ready with me for my reels. This is what I'm wearing, guys. It's like a quad set, and okay, yeah, Bye. How many missed calls?
I'll show you.
Yeah, sure. How many times I have called you?
More than 20.
Because this person right here decided to oversleep. Oversleep.
In my defense?
No, there is no defense.
Very pretty.
Yeah, my makeup is looking so peachy and pretty. See exactly how I wanted it to be. Okay. So we are gonna have breakfast at Pret. I am lately enjoying Pret. I used to not, but now I am. Breakfast is here, obviously a chocolate croissant. Then this is like an avocado bun. And this is like an open toast, which looks so yum. I'm so hungry, let's eat. Fit check. Now I'm going for the event. It's literally in the same place as my last event. It looks so similar to the 82 East event that I attended. But yeah, because it's a Tira event, so vibes are same.
Your skin tells you it needs on a clean slate. And
hi! Everyone's
vibes? Kind of, not really.
You'll have to use R50, sorry. I will build Jio soon.
Okay.
Manifesting. Riya is deciding her coffee order. What's your order?
Caramel popcorn coffee. Iced cinnamon pour over.
I think you should go for first or third.
Ah. Oh, you did.
What are you buying?
You know, I really want an iPad. And Anik and the sales guy both are good at sales. Like.
Now Riya is convinced she wants an iPad. I am convinced I want a Mac. And he is on a different level. He wants everything.
Yeah, and when we enter, only Anik wants a laptop. Now we might make 3 purchases.
You don't you think that cover is so mean?
Yeah, it's very pretty.
Bro, all the covers are so pretty. You know, I love this also. I'm here to source a few things because I'm working with a brand that I love. And I'm so grateful. Right now, on our way to IKEA. We are going after really long. The first time we went to IKEA was the IKEA that I'm going to right now. It's the early one. Super excited. But I will go to IKEA properly because I want to. We have to talk to mommy. We have made it to IKEA and it's so hot. I'm melting. Let me go inside and then. Yeah, we can't use the camera, so I've switched to my phone. So wore this t-shirt and now me and Anik, we are literally wearing the exact same Uniqlo t-shirt, which is so,
damn.
I don't know. Yeah, it's literally the same.
We are twinning, finally.
I don't think this one understands that this is Kia, not Tesla. I am scared for life.
Off the pedal. I'm not doing anything. The car is just going.
Yeah, we get it. Guys, okay. I need to apologize because I got back home at like 5 p.m. and I did not even touch anything. I've been working. I was editing my reels. I was scripting my reels. There were a few things that I had to do apart from that. So I was doing that and I just lost track of time. And now it's like 8 o'clock. So I am sorry that I did not update here, but I'm honestly thinking that I'll just be up for like 30-40 minutes more and then I'll sleep. Like, I've been up since 5, and for someone who has been up since 5, this level of energy, hats off, because like I'm so proud of myself. And I have in past woken up at 5, and I feel like whenever I'm waking up early, I feel like I have extra time. I feel like I'm ahead of people, and that's just such a stupid thing. 70-80% of the people around you are still like sleeping and you are the one who is up. So you are the one who is actually doing your
productive stuff, and that's so cool. And not even productive, if you're waking up early, doing your self-care, doing your meditation, doing your, I don't know, anything that you enjoy, it's gonna feel so much better. I would really suggest that you all wake up at like 5 a.m. because I know it's tough, but if you do it for a while, you are gonna, you know, start becoming a morning person. And touch wood, I am a morning person, and I'm so, so thankful that I'm a morning person. Also, oh my god, guys, I posted like a 200k giveaway because I hit like 200k on my Instagram, and I was so happy, so I thought that I'll just put like a little giveaway on my, you know, Instagram. The comments on this post that I've posted on Instagram, like, they are so sweet, they are so, so genuine, so nice. I was like, is this for real? Like, wait, I'll show you all. Look at these messages. What is this length? Like, y'all are taking out time to write me such beautiful messages. I'm trying to read them all. I'm so grateful. Like, guys, everyone is just being so kind, so genuine, and like, y'all are pouring your heart out. I'm gonna go to bed feeling so blessed, so grateful, and like, that's all I want. So thank you so much for this. I like doing these getting up early kind of a thing, so let me know if y'all enjoy it or not. And also, I just wanna say that I know that I have to put more videos out there on YouTube. I'm trying. It's gonna take a bit, but like, I'm gonna force myself into posting more because I enjoy it. Like, trust me, I love, love, love that. But a part of me is a little scared that, oh my god, yeah, like, you know, how am I gonna post two times? It's a task and all of that. But I'm getting out of that stupid talk that I'm doing to myself, because I think I'm fully capable of showing up more for you all, because you all are clearly like being so nice and so kind, and I wanna give back every effort that y'all put in into my comments, be it on YouTube, be it on Instagram, or anywhere, even the DMs. Like, y'all are taking out so much time and effort for me. I have to do the same for you all, because like, yeah, like, just like, give me more motivation, and just like, tell me, Muski, you can do it, and I know I can do it, and I will do it. So please, please, please make sure you're subscribed to my channel, hit that bell icon, because I will be posting so much content that y'all will be like, this girl is on fire. And on that note, I will end today's video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys very soon, very, very, very soon. Bye.